Tom Holland, massive Avengers bonus av Galaxy.
There's an actor named Tom Holland.
Oh yeah.
Does that ever, do people ever make that error?
Yeah. It's been very difficult. Because, you know, I was here first.
Tom Hollander is getting candid about a time he received Tom Holland's paycheck.
He's enormously famous. So, it might be, obviously I don't actually get mistaken for him, but in non-visual content.
As the White Lotus star shares during the January 23rd episode of Late Night with Seth Meyers, he often gets mistaken for the Spider-Man actor because of their last names.
People in the accounts department of my agency got confused, and we were with the same agency. Briefly. And we got an email from the agency saying, payment advice slip, your first box office bonus for the Avengers. And, I don't think I'm an idiot.
So, how much money was Tom Hollander suddenly face to face with?
It was an astonishing amount of money. And it was not his salary, it was his first box office bonus. Not the whole box, it was the first one. And it was more money than I've ever, it was a seven figure sum.
And he had to send it in two emails.
He was 20 or something.
And it's not just payroll who has a hard time keeping things straight.
Talking to utility companies, they just, what's your name? And they go, Tom Holland. Because they've heard Tom Holland, and Tom Holland's a, even though it's Tom Holland, duh. Or I'm introduced to somebody's very, very excited, then confused, then disappointed children. who they go, my children are so excited to meet you, and I go, are they though?
It's funny. And also guys, don't forget to watch the original video, link in the description, and watch for Tom Holland.